Hello, Chatsu here, and welcome back to Steam Cleaning, where I'm taking brief looks at the unplayed games in my Steam library. This is called Dark Wood. Let's go ahead and start. The one thing with all these, I'm not entirely sure which kind of control method each one of these games prefers. I'm going to try controller and see how that works. Let's skip the prologue. Okay. Play, I guess. Can't believe it took me this long to come up with a catchphrase. I'm like, okay, I'm like 70-something episodes into this, and maybe there's going to be a bunch of people who are like, what in the world is the series even? Oh, just there. What is it even? I'm gonna go back and actually count how many episodes I've done so far. Pretty challenging, unpredictable, be patient, focus. Well, I'm not gonna be here very long, so. Mainly just wanna see how it plays. Prologue. Oh, I'm sure you'll be fine. What? I'm gonna try. Okay. Okay, controls on mouse and keyboard make way more sense. Thank you. Is there a collect all? Or? But I got the key. Wow. Okay, I'm trying to, but maybe now. Poor thing. Figured that one out. a lot of the creepy vibes of this. Jesus. Well, we're going down that path. Shut up, air conditioner. Ooh. I'm pretty good at that, apparently. Sure, why I won't just say something. Okay. Oh God, no. I supposed to know what the code is? Oh, okay, cool. Something about this, or help me with the code. Gotta be some significance there. I don't know. I don't know if it's a zero or... Oh no, it's not. It's going up. Okay. Is it a six or a five? So, 765? Just else that I've missed? Well, I really don't know what I'm doing. this might be one of those walkthrough games for me, because I know I'm probably missing something extremely obvious, and it probably has something to do with this, but I don't know what I don't know. So, I'm going to go ahead and end this one here. And, I'll see you in the next one. This is Chat2 signing out.